I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to clear the Safari cache on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap Apps in this menu. The next screen shows you a list of all of the apps installed on your Apple device. Step 2. Tap Safari in this list of options. Step 3. Swipe down to the History and Website Data section, and then tap Clear History and Website Data. A Clear History menu opens where you can choose how far back in time you want to clear your Safari cache. Step 4. Navigate to the Clear Timeframe section, and then choose how far back you want to clear the Safari cache on your Apple device. In this example, because I want to fully clear my cache, I'll tap to select All History. Additionally, you can also tap to toggle on Close All Tabs if you also want to close all of your open tabs. Step 5. Tap Clear History. Your Safari cache on your iPhone or iPad will be cleared immediately for your chosen duration. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.